We have concluded our palace run on Maruki from the last time. We're on the trackway of romancing best girl Samiri, and in the trackway of getting to Maruki's fight, which I'm going to choose not to engage in the battle today. I'm going to make sure I get as much mileage of leveling up and stuff like that throughout the stream, and see what just goes. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the stream.
Hear any noise in the background? It's the new Pokemon.
Damn it.
Yeah, she's playing Pokemon. Ironically enough, Violet. Violet's playing Violet. As Violet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't get over that. I thought I was just like, okay, I thought I was seeing things.
Thank you so much.
But I guess they just save money and time. They just don't want to generate new people in the background.
Yeah, I didn't notice that. Alright, let's go ahead.
Hmm. to have kept you waiting.
I don't even remember putting my phone on the charger. Because...
What?
The last time I looked at my phone, it was at 30%, now it's full charge. And it's been off the charger all day today.
Thank goodness! Some other time.
Thanks for coming in.
This drink. Strange.
go.
Please, listen to me.
It is done.
I need an answer. Excuse me?
Thank you. I think I slept a little too comfortable last night.
Here we go.
Oh, really?
I can feel it in my back.
At least you were able to sleep good at all, right?
Yeah, because last night I don't know what was going on, but I couldn't go to...
I noticed that the past 3 days you were up around the same time I was.
What?
Probably because I'm trying to get a Joker to draw, and I'm...
Yeah.
Working.
That's why I've been so... for Karuta, I've been so intensive on dropping mails on Akechi's and our server. When it comes to, like, anywhere else, I do the waifu drop.
It's moody.
Thank you.
There's no stuff I need from there. Like, most of the Persona types.
Alright.
Goodbye!
That was yesterday.
Well, shall we begin?
Well...
What's all this?
What do you want to do? Oh! We should get going. Thank you for bringing me here.
head to the exam room. Okay, which one?
No, I think it's because they're special.
Some people think you can recover from a cold faster if you don't take any medicine. But I recommend taking something to temporarily subdue any symptoms. You want a shot?
Yeah.
Yes.
Every spot?
Try not to suffer any unnecessary injuries. Oh, did you choose one? Thanks. Well, which do you want? Oh, did you decide? Here you go. You want that one? Thanks. That should work.
Yeah.
Here you go. You want that one? Thanks. That should work. Here you go. Take care.
I don't know what's on your dirt foot now. Good.
Okay.
Listen up.
What did you say?
Nice. Yep.
Oh no. I think I beat all the way up to the electric gym later, so.
Nice.
Now then, let's begin the infiltration.
The electric gym later.
Uh huh.
Is, very interesting, I'll say that.
So I've heard.
Write something. friend, Shido. Thank you for keeping your promise.
He simply received his karmic retribution. It's nothing for you to concern yourself with.
Look, a trip.
Shadow! physical attacks are not gonna work.
Get away from me! Let's dance! Shove it, Sondrion! I'll shoot him down! Think violent! Take that time! They're done for!
Sometimes I scare myself. I'm sorry.
All right.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh. I think I have these when I can find out about my dad. I did too.
For you.
The compendium, yes? Register, would you like to register it? Please be aware, be prepared for variation. Be cautious with your selections. Select the skill to inherit.
Yeah. you trying to do?
Do an accident, just to see what happens.
Are you sure you want one this week?
Oh.
Select a skill to inherit.
There we go. This time. Something crazy? Okay, I guess not. Okay, let's see.
It's just an accident.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was asking, like, what's RNG gonna give me this time?
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Compendium, yes? You wish to browse the entries?
I just want Mara back, actually, if anything else, because,
You wish to summon this person. You may take it with you, then. You would like to overwrite it? You would like to overwrite it? May luck be on your side.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Before we begin, there's something I wish to discuss with you. As we stand before each other like this, I realize that I'm feeling a bit unusual. I suppose one would call it nervous. Is it possible you feel the same? So, even someone such as yourself gets nervous at times. As one who rules over power, I am truly delighted with your indulging me in combat. Please, share with me everything you've experienced on the path you have taken up to this point. Of course, this path could not have been forged without the assistance of your comrades. Thus, they are permitted to assist you in this challenge as well. That will permit me to fully display my own strength. And now, here I come.
Oh, boy.
So this is Lavenza. Don't be tricked by how she looks. Her power is enormous. Your only chance is to give her everything you've got.
There is no need to hold back with me. Please come at me with every last bit of your strength. And now, let's begin. This calls for...
I stand.
Is that all? Joker? No! Answer me!
No wonder she's a super boss.
It seems you're currently unable to display. This should not be the extent. I await you.
I just wanted to gauge, that's all.
What do you want to do?
Hey. matters more to me. Thank you very much. Sorry to keep you waiting. It looks like my coach is yet to arrive. I'm usually so nervous when Coach Hiraguchi watches my performance, partially because she's worked with me for so long. That's why I don't want to let her down. But today I'm excited about this.
Yep.
Oh, thank you. When you compliment me like that, I feel like everything's going to turn out well in the end.
Welcome, Kaisuko. I just noticed his comment just now.
Thank you for making time to observe me today. I really wanted to get an unbiased evaluation from you.
You got a good look on your face today, Sumire.
Yes, ma'am. I'm confident in the
routine. By the way, what happened to Akechi? Is he...
Well, at first glance, I'd say you look like you've got it all figured out. But I'm here to gauge your performance, not just let you brag about it. Now, begin.
He's obviously hearing this, so...
Even her standing form's changed. Could this be your doing? You two are cute together.
All right, let's start. Thank you for watching.
You've grown so much, Sumire. I'm sure this is no surprise to you, but the path to international success is harsh and relentless.
Absolutely. I will be number one in the world of gymnastics. I will make our dream a reality.
Glad to hear you're so sure. With your natural grace and dedication to reach the gauntlet, no matter how far it is from your grasp, your dream is no longer impossible. And you're the one who decided that, not me.
Huh?
You didn't even realize it, did you? Today's the first time you've told me you will win on an international level. Until today, you'd only tell me, I hope I win.
Oh!
Perhaps you even have someone special. The person who makes you want to dance just for them?
Well, that's...
My, it seems you haven't quite made a total transformation. It's good to hear you have someone who really understands you in your corner. Your performance today truly was impressive. I'm looking forward to your next lesson already.
Coach. Me too! Coach Hiraguchi liked my routine. Happy doesn't even begin to describe how I feel. I'm super duper happy right now. Thanks to you, I feel like I finally found the answer I've been searching for, as well as discovering what's most important to me while performing. Do I really have to spell it out? I've learned all sorts of things from my time with you. Now, I can show everyone how I really feel. And the two of us can take the crown of the gymnastics world.
I can't wait for her showtime.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of faith. Granting the infinite power.
The deed is done.
All right.
Found it.
All right.
start to shake. I think it's finally hitting me. I managed to really give it my best. You're right. This is just my own starting line. Senpai, I have a favor to ask. Will you hold me tight, like before? Oh no, I thought this would stop my shaking, but now it feels like my heart's about to burst. Good. If I can just hang on to this warm place in my mind, I feel like I can push myself further than I've ever gone before. I love you, Senpai. Now and forever.
I know that not a lot of people will agree, but they're on my OTP. That's all I'm gonna say.
Thank you very much.
All right.
I'm sorry, what?
Shall we go?
Wait, with the right, Pokemon then. Games, there's like ads on the Poke Center. And he's like, oh, I want a laptop, and he's like, just joking.
By the way, I know that you got the subs, but like, but I gave you the subs so you don't have to see ads, but is Mark, I'm sorry, is Akechi, oh wait, no, he's not tuning
in. Yeah, I know. I'm the one who has the sub, not him.
Okay. Okay, I'm just making sure. That's all.
Yeah, I'm the one who's tuning in. If you need my room, help, then I'll just grab.
It's okay.
Plus, you can always look at my screen. If necessary.
Special item.
No wonder it's so cold. Yo. Okay. Sounds good. I could see a cooler shade on this, something icy. Brings a whole new meaning to shouting freeze, right? Even if you can't actually fire bullets. That's what you're choosing? Good. All right, which one? Got a really popular model in. That one's gonna break it, okay? Come again.
I do have my Scherfer. I wonder on how you can make a lot of money in the game, because I'm constantly broken the Pokemon games. Yeah, wish I knew that before I started. But I kept on doing.
Damn, it's cold.
You basically know my.
Hey, listen.
Yeah, I don't want to send one girl.
Hey,
play.
Right. What do you want to do? Hey.
Thank you.
Well then. Hey. Well, let's go.
So it acts just like the Switch
version. I see!
So all they had to do was move the controls where
For
it
real?
Tells you.
Okay.
For the PlayStation 4 full-time release. They didn't do any modification.
Good effort! My turn!
On the PS5 controller, stop fucking. Okay. Come on. Oh my god, hang on. There we go. It's because I have the controller hooked up to the PC, so it's a little bit restricting a little bit.
What should we do? I was wondering what this was about. Senpai, I'm counting on you. I see. I see. Well, let's go.
Well, I gotta show it up.
You got this.
Oh my god, this stupid controller. Okay. Flick the controller. There we go.
I see.
No, move over there. Okay, get over. Man, I was doing so
good
fine
effort.
In the beginning.
My turn.
Okay, let me try taking this off.
Senpai! I'm counting on you.
Something.
Yeah. One day's left in the end game, and so you have to.
We accomplish, well, I would say I've accomplished my goal yet again to romance Sumire. I'm probably not going to go overdo it like what I did last time, which is like max level over prepare for Maruki, because I already know how to get to him or beat him, or what to expect at least. But from here on forward, I'm going to do as much of the confidence as I can. I'm not going to be strict with it, but next time, third playthrough or so, I will probably be going ham. But of course, I'm not going to do that in the immediate future because I got motor sort of important things to worry about. You guys see my announcement video earlier today, you guys would know the details on that. But thanks for joining for tonight's Royal stream. We are pressed close to the end, so I would anticipate by tomorrow night or so, we would be on our merry way to fight the god Messiah Complex Dr. Maruki and stop his plan on brainwashing the world to his vision. So anyways, I don't know, do you have any thoughts of tonight's stream, Violet, before we pull off?
Not really, it's basically Persona 5, just waiting for the due date.
Okay.
Okay, bye everybody.
Alright, take care, good night everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream, and take care of your dear Kohais everywhere. Take good care of them. Anyway, take care.